Well, that's always a great way to start a video. You want to sneeze right off the get-go. We are just about ready to go here. We're streaming Tiny Barbarian. This is the first time I'm starting it up. I always love sharing these kind of videos with people, and you get my first impressions. You get my real reactions and all that kind of stuff. So it's always a fun time. If you're in the comments, let me know what you're thinking about the game as you watch it, and let's experience this thing together. I'm just gonna adjust my camera a little bit here, make sure everyone can see what's going on, and let's start up Tiny Barbarian. So to try to keep these, if this is your first time watching, thanks for watching. This is the Warp Whistle podcast, the Warp Whistle Gaming YouTube page. I'm the Canardian Gamer, and I am so excited to play this game. I've heard nothing but good things. Wow, it just starts you right off there. All right, okay. So right now there's two buttons, jump and swing. Whoa, okay, that's cool. I can deflect arrows. That's neat. I literally know nothing about what's happening with this game right now. Oh, okay. Well, that's... try to turn it down a little bit so you don't pick up double music. Okay, let's start that up before I get myself into any trouble. So, Tiny Barbarian by... it's a new game released by Nicalis or Nicholas. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce that one. I think it's Nicholas. Also by Starquail Games. Starquail. Man, I'm above the RSL already on this. Very Super Nintendo throwback. Anyway, Starquail Games is the developer on this one, and Nicholas is the publisher. Nicholas, great game. Like, super new boy. Nicholas is a huge supporter of the Switch early on. And this game is this is kind of perfectly timed. It's coming out right on the heels of the Super Nintendo Classic, of course. So people are getting the retro vibe. They want a little bit more than something different. This is, so far, looks like perfect. And jump, of course, just like all the old games. Let's see. know by now, I'm a big fan of Super Nintendo. Regular stars take one hit. while you're looking at it, I'm sure. Like, you're watching me play this, and you're like, cityscape. All right, so that is my first, that's the first 15 of tier 1 boss. I think I'm gonna end it there. This game is so awesome. I don't even want to stop playing, but I'm going to stop because I just want to say right now I am giving an early review of this game and saying it is a must have. Pick up this game if you like Super Nintendo style games, if you like action platformers, if you were a fan of Shovel Knight or any of the like Rattling games, like League of Evil, that kind of stuff. This is something you can pick up right away. Go check it out. It's in the eShop right now. I am absolutely in love with this game just from that first level, and you should definitely check it out. So that's my 2 cents. I'm going to end the stream there. Subscribe. Hit the like and subscribe button. Share this with your friends if you think that they would like this. If someone is looking for a Super Nintendo classic, they want that old school feel. If they didn't get one, even if they did get one like I did, they still want to play this game. So check it out. You can also check out our Patreon. So I have a new Warp Whistle Gaming Patreon over at patreon.com/warpwhistlegaming. You can support us for as little as $1 a month. And there's new video series like the one that just got unlocked. It's called Switch or Ditch. And you definitely want to check that one out. yeah, this is awesome. I'm so happy right now. So happy. Yeah, all right. Well, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I'm actually going to have some more video coverage of... Actually, before that, I do want to thank our current Patreon supporters. So, Matt Knight, Sheldon Benedict, he's our superstar Patreon supporter. He was the one that unlocked the new video series, Switch of Itch, so I have to thank Sheldon Benedict. Also, go check out his show, Quest for Pixels, look up on YouTube or iTunes or anywhere else podcasts are found. Quest for Pixels, great show. Colin Burke and Lauren Carter, they are all fantastic people. Square Boy versus Bullies, that's going to be the next stream. That one's going to be coming up in the next day or so. So check that one out. It's hitting the eShop this week. I was lucky enough to get an early code for it. But I hope you enjoyed this little preview of Tiny Barbarians. Seriously, just go pick it up right now. It's awesome. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.